I'm Keith Ruff, and today is race 14 to 36. We're here at Dover. Qualified 28th. I'm running my Stanley paint scheme. Let's get this race started. I'm not going to be as talking as loud today. I lost my voice earlier. I'm having a pretty bad
Welcome
day.
Welcome to the Monster Mile in Dover, Delaware for Fox Sports coverage of the FedEx 400 benefiting autism speeds. With Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy. Might they call this place the Concrete Canyon? They call it Miles the Monster. They got a big statue out front of old Miles. You know why he's out there? Because he will reach out and grab you, baby. This place is tough. It's concrete. It's a tough race. Darrell, you run the bottom of the corner. It's a long way to that hard wall up top.
Yeah, and the straightaways, we call this a self-cleaning racetrack because the straightaways are banked a lot, too. If you get in trouble, down the hill you go into that inside retaining wall.
It's a tough place to survive for 400 miles.
Lap race. Let's get going.
Okay,
we're going
to pay our damage.
Doing great, buddy. That pit stop make all the difference. He'll start the sale of the field. Come on, you just got to be smooth and calm. 10-4. Looking really good, buddy. Three wide, two high.
Why is game stupid? It's even 5-6 wide, boys. Stupid turn and the wall pitch. Crazy. And then it gets tight all of a sudden, really.
Looking low. Inside. Go high. Go high. The leader is 6 seconds ahead.
Kyle Busch is going over to Kurt Busch for 41st.
Let's go. Step it up. Clear low. First is in front by 8 seconds.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for part one. Thank you for watching.